Welcome everybody to Oh god. Alright, there we go.
So this is Randy's night. He got level 1 for episode 4.
You guys. Oh, not you?
Yeah. I don't have. He got level 1, but he bailed, so he got level 1.
So I missed my opportunity. Yeah. If I stuck around, I would get a number 1. Okay. Yeah.
Yes, let's adjust camera mid-video, that's always a freaking nice idea. Sorry about this, guys. Yeah, I don't care, I'm not done now.
So this is to mock him a little bit. This is the darkest damn opening to anything I've ever seen.
Yeah, I had to turn up my brightness when I have played this map.
Yeah.
And I had to turn up my brightness.
Yeah, I went through and played through some stuff and see how things looked, and I was just like, man.
And it's the visibility. It's not dark. Just dark. He's turned up turned down visibility too.
Yeah. Who lights a wall that dark next to a wall that bright?
I don't remember it looking like that.
Yeah, I don't actually. This bad.
Great freaking level, like, design. Wow. Come on. I want to see if what happens to the map when you get
Let's rock.
Back in difficulty.
Yeah, piece of cake.
Let's just not continue with the room bite. Actually, wait, I want to try something.
I never really thought about it that way.
I always thought they were jalapenos.
Yeah.
They're cool looking, I like them.
That's another thing I was worried about, Duke. You had all these great little water features that always you could swim under them and they would led to these really complex underground kind of rocks.
Yeah.
What's his point? In bathrooms. I think you were gone with how many bathrooms there are in Japan.
Yeah.
Now there's a dark room. Well, now this level, you did have night vision, as I recall. There's a gargoyle somewhere. I didn't find him until it was too late. Has anyone seen a bathroom? Damn it, I gotta pee.
I haven't seen one in 10 seconds. Where am I gonna pee?
This bathroom is partially in one of my bathrooms in the new one. So
oh, really?
I get copy and paste it.
Oh.
I didn't think you'd mind.
Did you get that door?
Yes, no, well, no, not, but I have used that in different places.
You gotta watch, some things are scaled, like huge.
Right.
So this room's
I fixed mine.
Not to mock Randy's mapping ability with not hearing anything, but yes, some of these doors are a little large.
Just accessible. That's
fine. Yeah.
That's true, we can make fun of Randy and it's gonna go out and he's not here to do anything about it.
Yeah. Wow, this area looked ugly in the late show.
Well, it's better here. Damn.
Yes, kick fan. Move. Get the fuck you. Kick fan with your foot, that's always nice. Just as soon as I flicking cut, I find no one in this jacket to tap to that.
Oh, guess the combo. Guess the combo.
How many permutations are there? Let's see. 1 times, 2 times.
I did it in 2 tries.
It's, but no, it's factorial. It's one sentence. Here, one plus two.
Factorial.
1 times 2 sentences. Those would be a combination or permutation.
Oh, no.
Well, it's
I'm sorry about that one. I can't really make out what they're saying either. And look how loud my TV is. It's at 15. So here's the location. That one. This series isn't meant to show off what they say. It's just like where all locations are. I just want to play some freaking Space Invaders in this freaking door opens.
Come get some.
That's very dumb.
Who wants some?
Oh, there's your mission. Nice. There's your mission. Awesome.
Yeah.
Nice.
Kill the players.
Damn.
We were dicks to players.
You found the secret, you're dead too.
Yeah.
Well, no, you wouldn't even have a chance to know you found the secret. You'd be dead before anything.
No. back up.
Oh, Man from U.N.C.L.E.
Oh, that actually says U.N.C.L.E. on there.
But I did see that movie. That movie came down.
Oh, the new one was one of the few remakes that I enjoyed. The Ilya Kuryakin guy was good.
Come get some.
Oh god, not this thing, not this thing. I totally forgot about those guys. But that's on Vapso, guys, because. Last episode. See you guys next episode. Still don't know why I keep recording some gameplay and sometimes not doing it. Welcome to Sex Sneezy. Oh dear Jesus. Alright, you still.
Okay, so I remember Flex Sneezy's place where you were.
You just made that song.
Yes. Well, it's a reputable video production facility.
No proof of it. Oh, Jesus. What the freaking pineapple sauce?
Yeah.
copies of Sister Act 3 in here, right? Based on you know, Sister Act 2 poster which you had in the original game. Which is funny because I think they actually made a sequel of Sister Act, so there is a real Sister Act 2 out there.
In actual
so it's, yeah. It's all gone. Horribly wrong. Okay, this is where we did the printing press. I was kind of proud of it because I used a conveyor tech. Paper goes in one side and posters come out the other. So four. Four, you're right. It's three in the original and four here.
Nice.
Making whoopee, y'all.
Making whoopee.
That was quick.
And
still coming soon, though. So they're just cranking it out.
We made nothing but coming soon posters.
That might be another new for this.
I get it.
I don't want to drink from the STD wind thing, I just realized. Excuse me, sir, you're dead. Oh, there's two.
Somewhere up above. It's over there. I'm pretty sure it's up over the funny bone.
Yeah, so we didn't get the funny bone. Is it?
Somewhere up above you is the Unabomber. It's over there. I'm pretty sure it's up over the funny bone.
Yeah, so we didn't get the funny bone. Is it?
No, maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure if it's up there.
That's probably the
Thank you.
It's the button garage.
It's the porno garage.
I'll have you know, that is my first professional Duke Reading of any guy any. This was my second.
What did you work on before?
Well, I've worked on 2D games. Realms of Chaos was the last thing I did before this one.
Yeah, Realms of Chaos and Agnetsu before that?
Yeah.
See you guys next, see ya. Ears, oh my lord, save me.
So, did you do this map from scratch?
I don't think I did either one from scratch. I mean, that was how the Honey Pack worked, right? It was all a bunch of content that either didn't make it into the original game or, you know, had been started, but not finished, and so we just took all those scraps and finished them up.
Yeah, put them together and everything. The oil rig was something that I had before.
Yeah, I know the oil rig existed.
Yeah, and then I finished that one off.
You made that.
Yeah.
I don't remember Shadow Woods. You made that.
I had a problem with pushing the tap, and if it didn't run, then I would pull back if I had to. Make it pretty hard for myself because that ocean liner map, that was, you know, the top thing where it was all, you know, over under stuff, so I had to build it separately and put it together and all that. And,
right, well, that was under over with
under under water. You get water right. and all the different floors for inside the thing. And it was just a headache. I don't know why I did that to myself, especially, I don't know, was it a hidden map?
Was that one?
I think it was the final map in this volume, and it didn't need to be made that difficult for myself.
Some
kind of people actually got to that map and played it.
We were flexing our muscles.
You were young and ambitious and silly. Something. Now you know better.
Now he's shooting at me. That freak, you make me die.
Collapsing around you and a door that was closing, and you know, you got to rush through the door.
Yeah.
And you know, it sounds exciting on paper, and then you put a player who just is sort of exploring and walking around the room, and they don't know what's going on. And,
yeah, next thing you know, you're squished. And like, what the hell?
What I'm saying is, anyone hearing this, please forgive me. I've since learned the error of my ways. Oh, he's back. There's actually a reference here that nobody will ever get. Did you see this?
Star Wars?
Yeah. Star Wars Tracking
Pack. I'm not even a Star Wars fan.
Well, for that number there, I was like, hey, didn't Luke tell C-3PO what Tracking Pack was shut down?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. And so I actually called my wife on the phone and asked her to, we had it on VHS, and I asked her to go back and rewatch that scene over and over again. Jeez. And tell me the number over the phone so that I could go down to Hornbeck or whatever it was and ask her to be the sign. But, so it's a, for reference, it probably one person over that.
And I had forgotten you did this, you know, I did the exact same thing in the posing course, which was the first thing I shipped after leaving.
Did you have a question?
And I did the same thing, with the reference to the number and all that. Yeah. I wonder if I just, my brain said, my brain had the memory of it from you doing it.
I'm afraid of going down this hall, because in the last 2 halls, I hated it.
And I can't tell you what the thing is. Designing this map, it was all about narrow escape.
This is the I hate player map.
Yes, I've already apologized to the listener
a few times. I love this map.
But yeah, that was what I was going for here, was narrow escapes.
And you're supposed to have to save the game. You know, you just get save game. So when you get killed, you come back and try it again.
Good old save crawl. Thank you.
Right, so we'll just show this whole level since. Not now. Look over there, the level I don't have to play, which is good because it's demon hell. It's like hell for super demons. It is actually considered the hardest level, the longest level in the game. What the Jesus? Right. That's it for all the, what the frick? What the hell? What? Next time we'll start the last episode, and I have to go through all these missions. So see you guys then.